walks into the room and then he speaks. So sweet, every word from his lips is like honey. I know he loves me. Hear the way he sings and the way he strums his instrument. The way
it seems hotter here than it does anywhere else.
Yeah, my feet are burning.
Like, not humid hot, but like hot.
Like the sun.
Like the
crazy
sun hot.
My feet are burning.
Bring them under the canopy. This is our canopy that Peter made. It's in Guam, this is what you need.
Even in the custom.
Yeah. It's such a beautiful day. Never break the
flag. So I had to Guam. Obviously you got beautiful beaches, beautiful days like this, sun, hot, no worry about cold and all that. But the downside is, in about a month or two when the rainy season comes, we're going to have a couple bad weeks of just straight rain.
Last year it seemed more like a whole month of just rain. Like,
yeah.
I don't remember. I think like all of maybe August, or there was like 1 month there where it was just all rain.
Yeah, but the thing is, you know, I ride a scooter or a motorcycle to work, and even during the rainy season, I didn't get rained on that much, so it is not like the whole, it's not that bad, but it is like,
I'm gonna hold it down for you, I'm gonna scream it loud for you, focus on myself for you, you know that I would die for you, baby, I know it's crazy.
Peter.
I can't remember. It's like something nature reserve.
Yeah, we had no idea that it existed. It's very nice.
I'm making you this simple love song. After how long, baby, I finally.
Is it good?
Creamy, no fiber, juicy.
Stop to close my eyes. She's exactly what I need. She's my smile when I'm feeling blue. She's my good night's sleep when the day is through, yeah. Look tell you what she means to me.
She's kinda like this.
Kinda like the feeling after your first kiss. Except that every day she makes me feel like this. She's exactly what I need.
Okay, yeah, maybe I'll go check that out.
You take that hike over there, you can find it's about 150 yards. You find the well right there.
Alright, thank you.
Alright, bro,
how's it
going?
You too.
She's exactly what I need. She's exactly what I need.
Good condition.
I wonder if they built this thing too, like a little bunker.
Yeah, probably.
See how they covered it with the sticks.
This one has a better view.
It's in really good condition.
So this is the one that the typhoon knocked down. Cleared it out.
Yeah. Maybe the house was up there.
See, I was always wondering, like, where did the house go? Yeah. Was like on the hill?
Yeah, maybe, or up on top of there. And you come all the way down these stairs to get down to the viewpoint. We always thought it was over here, right?
Yeah, because there's like another wall like that over there.
You wanna go look?
If you want to.
Everybody's made this guy.
Perfect. Good cast, leave it there.